The Orbit plugin for Unreal Engine lets you quickly simulate orbits, do orbital mechanics calculations, and manipulate gravity in your Unreal Engine universe. Setting up orbits is simple. Add a gravity mass component to an actor you want to affect gravity, then add an orbit movement component to an actor that you want to be affected by gravity. Orbit uses the initial location, speed, and gravity settings of the components to generate an orbit and move the actor along that orbit. Orbit provides you over 20 orbital parameters such as eccentricity, inclination, and true anomaly, etc. as needed for your development. Orbit also provides you orbital mechanics functions that let you do things like calculating the future position of the orbiting actor after a specified time, and calculating its velocity at any point in the orbit. With the Orbit plugin, you can quickly make a simulated solar system. I've started with the shooter game example and made a map with a few space assets from the Unreal Marketplace. All you need to do now is attach a gravity mass component to the Sun, attach both a gravity mass component and an orbit movement component to the Earth, and finally an orbit movement component to our shuttle. The orbit movement component defaults to a circular orbit, but we could change the initial velocity to make a very elliptical orbit, or if you specify a velocity above escape velocity, you could have a parabolic or hyperbolic trajectory. The plugin also comes with a character class orbit component for player and networking code to be included. Here I've also added a few effects and destructible components. The Orbit plugin provides you three options for how orbits are calculated. The kinematic method simply calculates the effects of gravity each frame. This method is good for scenes with multiple gravity mass components and is low cost computationally. Physics substepping is supported, and you can run your simulation in real time or with a set timestamp for slow motion and more accurate simulations. The Orbit plugin can also calculate trajectories through equations derived through Kepler's laws of planetary motion. Orbit takes in a position and velocity and uses Kepler's equations to calculate the position and velocity of the actor based on time. This method will keep actors in a mathematically precise orbit regardless of tick update frequency. The last physics method is blended, which uses elements from both kinematic and Kepler methods to generate an orbit with lower computational cost than Kepler calculations and won't degrade over time like kinematically calculated orbits. Orbit can also let you manipulate gravity for purposes besides orbits. Here, I've taken the Blueprint first-person shooter example and attached a gravity mass to the floor and turned on the anti-gravity option. I've updated the projectile blueprint to include an orbit movement component, and I've attached a gravity mass and anti-gravity mass components to these spheres. Hit play, and the floor is now repelling the projectiles, and the spheres attract and repel the projectiles. If you're developing in C++, the Orbit plugin comes with all source code so you can easily integrate it into your project. You can also access all orbit parameters and functions in Blueprints if desired. Thanks for watching, and we can't wait to see what the community creates.